In today's video, we'll discuss what is fiscal policy and what all are the components of fiscal policy. Hello friends, welcome to iExamB. I welcome you all to another video of KYC, that is Know Your Concepts, where we try to let you understand basic economic and financial concepts in short videos. Fiscal policy in India is the guiding force that helps the government to decide how much money it should spend to support economic activity and how much revenue it must earn from the system to keep the wheels of the economy running smoothly. So the three major components of fiscal policy are how much to spend, where to spend, and what would be the source of money. Please note that all these information are provided through the annual statement of the government or what we call as the Union Budget. Let us now briefly discuss each component. The expenditure statement of the Union Budget talks about the figures of expenditure. It means the total amount that the government of India is going to spend in the financial year. Once the expenditure amount is fixed, a major question is where to spend. So the government decides the heads of expenditures like health, education, industries, agriculture, defense, and railways. Then it is the source of money. In its fiscal policy, the government decides how much must come from different sources as revenue. Some examples are taxes, income generated by the PSUs, or money received from borrowing. Please remember that the government of India is responsible for making the fiscal policy, and its major policy announcement happens during the introduction of Union Budget. I hope you got to learn some new things from this video. Please show your support by liking the video. Please share it with your friends and family. Subscribe to our channel and press the bell to be notified on our content. This is Amit signing off.